Okay, so Justin, welcome to Walsall. First of all, how happy are you to have signed for the Saddlers on loan for the rest of the season?
Very, very happy. It's going to be a great opportunity for me to show what I can do, so very excited to be here.
In terms of players, the fans might not have seen too much of you, they might not know too much about you. Can you just explain a little bit about your game and what you hope to bring to Walsall?
I'm a centre forward who likes to run in behind, being on the shoulder all the time. Very powerful, quick. I might not come to feed a lot, but I'm definitely going to be stretching the opponents.
A few fans saw a quote from you that you like to play like Romelu Lukaku. Is that something you said, first of all?
I would like to think so. He's quite powerful as well, strong, quick as well. So yeah, I would like to get at that level at one point, yeah.
I'm not going to put that much. You can't. So you're a pacey striker. You're quite explosive by the looks of it. You scored your first goal earlier on in the season as well at AFC Wimbledon. How do you feel your development's going this season?
It's gone a little bit slow, to be fair, because I've had a little bit of injuries. But I'm here now, and I want to give it a go and really crack on, get going, really.
Brentford fans have been saying they're big fans of you from what they've seen in the first team and the B team as well at Brentford. With that, you know, scoring that first goal, do you see the transition going between playing B team football and playing senior football going?
It was a little bit harder at first because of the physical part of the game, but because I'm a strong lad as well, so I think I got over it quite quick. So yeah.
How important do you think that a loan spell like this could be for your development?
Yeah, it's important to get out and try yourself at this level. And I'm looking forward to it. I want to try and get as many games as I can, score as many goals as I can, really test myself physically, mentally, and all of that. So I'm looking forward to it, yeah.
Just seeing you speaking to the manager, John Whitney, what's he said to you, and what's Dean Smith said to you as well? Dean Smith, of course, used to manage here. What have they both said to you?
Just really try to get back to my game of really stretching opponents like I used to before I got all these injuries. Really running behind, be a threat all the time. Yeah, just score goals.
And that's the key, isn't it, getting those goals. Key for any striker, I suppose, but I imagine you're not going to put too much pressure on yourself straight away.
What's that, sorry?
I imagine you're not going to put too much pressure on yourself immediately.
Although
I imagine you're ambitious, I imagine you want to score straight away.
I actually want to score straight away, but we'll see what happens, really. If I don't score at the first game, I'm not going to be like pounding myself down or something like that, but hopefully I will score and we'll see what happens, yeah.
Meeting your new teammates as well for the first time today. Is it a bit of a strange situation to be in?
Yeah, but I'm really excited. I'm very happy to be here, and I want to meet the lads as soon as possible.
Justin, welcome to Walsall.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.